Hello everyone, welcome back to another tutorial video from Conan Exile. My name is Hossein, but you can call me Dark Cat. In this video I'm gonna expose another glitch from Conan Exile, and as you can see, you can have a new method of flying bases in Conan Exile. So let's jump into the video very quickly. For the start, I need to show you how this even look like. You can have some kind of sky bases like this that is floating on the sky, and you don't need to even have any stability, any foundation, anything. You can just have anything you want on top of them. And you can even have benches on top of them. Like, this is very broken and needs a fix as soon as possible. So the people are currently using this method to have a fly base on official servers to be safe forever. They just make these skyscrapers and then remove all this foundation from bottom. And when you are all the way down, there is no way you're gonna find or see or render that base up there, and they're just gonna leave there forever. Of course, there is some people who they are like professionals, old players who just looking for scar bases. They're gonna finally find them eventually, but it's just abusing this stuff and it shouldn't be in the game and it's not allowed. So I recommend you to do not use the same method that I'm showing. It's just for the purpose of exposing the glitch and forcing Fancom to fix this method. So for the start, you need to just make all these foundations, like people using this method to go to the sky. You can have unlimited access to the foundation limit. You can just go as much as you want into the sky. Then when you get to the point that you say it's just enough, you need to just make a platform on top like this as much as you want. And people even using the last perk of expertise, structure ignorities, that you can make like you have more, like 25% more stability. So I'm gonna remove this on top, and this needs to be on top of a vault or a map room. So I'm just gonna put a vault up here like this. Of course, you can put a vault on top of a ceiling. Then you need to put the name of this is a gold coin pile. So where you learn the coin pile here, so you need to unlock treasure coffer that is unlock the coin pile inside it, and it's handcraft. So you're gonna go in here and click on coin pile. You need 300 gold coin and 300 silver coin to be able to make this pile of gold that you can place them on top of the wall like this, and you can stack them on top of each other like this. So you're just gonna need to start a row of gold coin, like as much as you want, on top of the vault. Then when you finish with the golds like this, then you can even expand it, like between the golds you can expand it and go more and more and make a platform as big as this. So I'm just gonna, then when you place as much as gold coins you want, then you're removing the vault, and like it's just as basic as that. I don't know how this even existing in the game. Hello Fancom. So when you have these coin piles on top, you can even expand it and make it more. I just need to like make it single, like first person. Then you can see, you just need to, let me remove this because it's in front of my eyes. So I just need to keep, you see, you get a green, like you just need to put it up and down fast and spam clicking. Then it's allows you to place on one location up here, and you just keep expanding it and make it bigger and bigger. You just need to go around. As you can see, I managed to make one, and you don't need the stability for this at all. So it's very annoying to expand it. It's gonna take a lot of time. I'm just gonna try to show that. Okay, that I just wanted to show you that you can make them. It's just possible. So you can make a huge platform here to be able to make like any kind of a station up here. That's gonna make it like super broken. As you can see, you can just stack the benches and even circle of power, map rooms, anything you want. So this is really broken, and I hope they manage to fix it. Thank you guys for watching. If I miss something, make sure you put it down below in the comments, so I also notice it. Thank you guys for watching. I will see you all in the next video.